What keeps you expanding your investment portfolio in Dubai, both personally and professionally, with all the speculation happening about the market these days?
Hi everyone, as promised, we will keep sharing interesting questions that we get through our social media, me and Sami. Go on please, Sami, what's the question?
So today you were asked, what keeps you expanding your investment portfolio in Dubai, both personally and professionally, with all the speculation happening about the market these days?
Number one, I strongly believe that the challenges we are facing in Dubai today is nowhere near the challenges that are happening outside.
True.
So if anything, I'm not worried about Dubai as much as I'm worried about the global financial system. Look at all the uncertainty around Brexit. London's supposed to be the safest haven for all investors.
Of course.
And today anything above £1,000 per square foot is suffering in London. Look at the recent scandal of the Danish bank doing or being involved in the world's largest financial crisis of money laundering. Look at the roller coaster. Donald Trump is taking us on the roller coaster day and night with all his decisions. So honestly, I think the problem we have in Dubai, or the challenges we're facing in Dubai, which is supply and demand and what so have you, is basically what the government and the leadership in Dubai is busy fixing and is busy coming up with measures and coming up with new rules and regulations to overcome and to weather out these challenges and to create opportunities, in fact, out of these challenges. I'm not a wild chaser. I'm very result-oriented and I'm very realistic. I don't want to believe dreams. I don't want to believe people who are selling their dreams. But if you look at Dubai, in 2009, many people thought that Dubai is finished. But in fact, the government went completely opposite to all what probably most of the people thought about Dubai. And they worked very hard to overcome the challenges. And Dubai was one of the first cities in the world to recover. I mean, we had a great year in 2013 in Dubai. And I truly, truly believe that, you know, if they did it before and it was much more severe than today, why not? Why not? They're gonna do it today. I just read recently an article that the stock market in the US is sky high. And many, many experts are advising to exit the market in the US because it's sky high. Of course, all the people who made wealth in the real estate industry, they made it out of buying in low times and selling in high times. In addition to this, I think if I'm expanding my business today, if my expansion today is costing me 1 million dirham and 1 year, if the market's booming, the same expansion plan will cost me 4 million dirhams in 4 years.
Of course.
That makes sense?
Of course.
Thank you.